New at 11, police in Mohave County, Arizona, shoot a man following a chase on an ATV. It happened this morning in Dolan Springs, about 80 miles southeast of Las Vegas. The Mohave County Sheriff's Office say detectives tried to make contact with a suspect for questioning when he took off on the ATV. Detectives say 27-year-old Edward Angelo opened fire on them during the chase, forcing them to fire back. He was later taken into custody without any further incident.